definitely in level to a 3-star Michelin restaurant. Old school, like, forget Bugatti. Bukhara, IDC, Britannia. It should have a Michelin star. If Giro has a Michelin star, 3, why not Britannia? He's been doing, the old man comes and gives you that show, letter of the Queen. He is the Giro of India. He looks like Giro only. He is the Giro of India. And the Indian government doesn't promote him well. Japanese government only promotes Giro. But that is the thing. He is the Giro of India. He is this guy who's protected the Irani cuisine, which nobody knows about it. He gets his berries from the pulao. He gets that. You go there, you go, that experience is incredible. Maybe some of you cook better berry pulao or dhansa. They are much better sushi restaurants than Giro. But that protects the cuisine. Swati snacks should be a Michelin star. These are all restaurants that protect Michelin star. So, to answer your question, we need a balance, like people like me who destroy the cuisine. Okay, completely break it up and make it up again in my own version and call it as art. And then there are people like there who protects the cuisine, who make sure that there is a
The
good dosa.
heritage and
The
everything,
heritage.
culinary heritage,
Don't destroy. We need that balance. We need destroyers and protectors.